kind of the same play with a little wrinkle to it. Our five man is going to set a screen for the one man, and we have our three man in that lane over there, and the two man is in the lane over here. So this time, as five steps up, and it's kind of like this angle, a little bit of a, no, yeah, five man, now put your chest towards me, five man. That's it. That chest goes to where the half court line meets the sideline. It's a great way of teaching. Use the lines on the floor if you want your angles to be correct. I always use corner sideline, half court line, corners down there if we're running an angle screen down. Okay, if my chest goes to where the two lines meet, I'm coming at this angle. If we come down this way, this is a different call for us when we come down and screen this way. Okay, we're parallel that way. So if his chest is facing where the half court line meets the sideline, that direction, now we let this guy run that defender who might be picking him up, a little bit of a shuffle cut right there as he comes off. That wing is waiting, he's timing this. And when he sees that guy run that shuffle cut and come off, he now busts over the half court line, stop right there, hit the wing, hold right there, stop. What's the defensive guy doing on this man right here that just ran the curl action? Defensive guy turns his head to see where the ball went. Well, if he turns his head, here we go. Give him the ball, boom, take it. There's our two-on-one opportunity going down. Any questions on that? 3, 4, 5 seconds to go. Let's do it one more time for him, gang. Same group, one more time. Ready? Let's get set in a little slice cut. Go ahead. Good, good. All right, hold right there. Let's go back again. What does this man have to know right here that he has to do when he sets the screen? Hold on a second. Suppose when this guy came off, your man, hold it, jumped him and got in front of him. Oh, shit. Play doesn't work now, does it? They just took our play away. Well, after you set that screen and he goes by you, you just simply look over your shoulder. If you see that he's taken out because your man went, you just button hook right back to the basketball, and you don't go away from the basketball. You button hook after you set the screen to the basketball to shorten the passing lane, turn, bang! Just in case they take it away from you.